The way that we usually practice our landings is a tuck jump to a silent landing. If you're doing it quietly, you're probably doing it right. And we're gonna do this a few times just to see how quiet we can get. I'll go first and we'll just go around like this.
Wait a minute, that was a trick.
I'm just messing.